Hello, Lego Vids here with a video that is one of my rare non-Lego videos. Now, it's going to be just looking at Skardox aliens, which are these aliens that come in these egg pods. Let's look at some. Here's one I might get, most likely. Those are the, I think that's what the original brand, I'm not sure. Actually, no, that is not. Sorry about that. You know, what you just saw. Okay, so in here, here's some of the, a cheaper one, alien baby in slime with egg capsule holder. Here's a different brand, it's pretty much the same thing. And that's one of the ones that have the babies. This is the original brand, I think, I believe. Yes, it's good and evil aliens from the planet Skardox. Might get those too. I'll show you the ones I will be getting, might get. Do not be expecting any reviews on this, on the Skardox aliens when I do get them. And because I will be going, if you have seen one of my other videos, then my trash pack videos coming soon video, then you will know that. That will be leaving for a little while, and will eventually be coming back, and I most likely will not have this. So, I will be probably doing more Lego reviews then, and some other videos. And here is alien baby and slime with egg capsule holder. So, let's see the ones I might be getting. Let's copy this. Is this the one I copied? Yeah, I think so, but I'll check and double check anyway. Okay. Let's go to accessories and where's WordPad? There we go. Just paste this and hopefully, okay, good. I actually have to maximize this. Okay, that's good. Let's minimize this. Check the price. Okay, $6.32. And give me just a minute to bring this out. Sorry about that. Trying to keep out of the video as much as possible so you can get a good view of what I'm doing. Okay, $6.32. Change the font. 24. I'm making a video, Grandma. No interruptions. Sorry about that absolutely terrible grandmotherly interruption. And now I will proceed to marking the prices and pictures of these alien eggs, and just ignore that moment. Okay, let's. Oh, it appears I have. Okay, let's go change the font again. So it is 28. No, that's too small. So let's go to 48. Okay. And first we have to paste this picture and maximize it. Alright, now we get a good view. Those are $5. Alright, done. is no, no, wrong, wrong. Five. Okay. Let's copy this. Paste. Hate on these pictures when they're so tiny. Okay. And now we are $8.99. Good. Let's see. 8.99. Oh, geez. I did not take the 8. Okay. There we go. Next choice. Copy this. This is very likely choice, the one I just showed. Let's see, let's paste that. Sorry, those pictures are so blurry, and I'm sorry if my head is in the way at the moment. See, that was $2.99, I believe. Yes, $2.99. Oh, and by the way, if you want to get a Skardox alien, they let you know that that Amazon is the best place for finding these. Okay. Let's start with the our cheapest one and find the shipping. Well, I need to see all buying options. Price and shipping. Where's the total ship? Where's the shipping? Oh, it's free shipping. Imagine that. So that's $5. That's about the cheapest one we've got here. Okay. Now let's go back. Hey. Okay, let's go back here. Oh. How much is... Oh, same one. Okay. Let's see that. One left in stock. Probably not gonna... Okay, let's go to our the cheapest one. That $5 one was not the cheapest. We have this $2.99 one. Let's make sure that this is the one I want. Okay. But yeah, that's pretty much the same thing. So this is our choice. Let's see, this is definitely one we want. Okay. So let's take off the rest. Just cut it. Batteries. This could take forever. Oh, dang, it's going the opposite direction. Okay, let's just delete all this. Okay, there we go. This is what we want. Okay, we have this. Let's find this shipping where this is going to be. Okay, shipping. Oh, jeez. $3.75. Okay, to get an exact amount in a fraction of the time, we have the calculator. $3.75 equals. Okay, there you go. $6.74 is our total. So, inside the gruesome jail, like bouncing putty, hatches a large, squishy, stretchy alien. Now, don't be let yourself get deceived, as this does not hatch. You just look at alien. Okay, enough of that. Okay, this does not hatch. found out that this is actually not our cheapest choice. There actually appears to be a cheaper solution. So we have this. Let's copy this picture. Click this. Backspace. This turned out not to be the cheapest solution, of course, as I already said. And now we have to put our 5. Oh, geez, not the percent symbol. Okay, 5. Not sure you can see that good. $5. And demonstrate it in case you are one of those people who never pay attention. I will put a math problem. If you can't figure this out, then you're not going to get anywhere in life. So, I mean, let's... Oh no, that's just going to look horrible. Okay, let's not do it that way. Okay, here's our math problem. This is what you need to know, what I'm figuring out. It's about the easiest math problem there is. It's like preschool, literally. Okay, that's what we're looking at right here. Paste. There we go. $5. For that. The amazing alien. Okay, so there we go. Now we have found what we want, and yeah, so I hope you enjoyed my search for the cheapest alien. Doesn't really matter really for me what the cheapest one is. Hey. Sorry about that. So hope you enjoyed our search for the cheapest alien. Even though it doesn't really matter to me, it shouldn't, because I'm not paying for it, but I decided, since somebody is nice enough to get this thing for me, that I should find the cheapest alien. So, hope you enjoyed that, and remember always to subscribe. It is about the most important thing in the world. Thank you for watching. Bye!